Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Pragya, aka Glam by Pragya. So in today's video, I am actually going to be swatching some newly launched liquid lipsticks, and these are from Lakme. And I think you have already know about these are the Lakme Absolute Matte Melt Mini Lipsticks. Now I was so attracted to these once I saw the packaging, and to be very honest, I have never put the Lakme Absolute Matte Melt Mini Liquid Lipsticks or the original version on my lips. I have never tried them out, so this is literally my first time I'm trying out the matte melt liquid lipsticks in a mini version, and I really love the packaging. Like, they are so adorable and cute. They are very trending, colorful, perfect, like a summer vibes, and I was like, oh my god, I really need to grab these ones. So yes, in today's video I'm gonna be swatching few shades from them, and also gonna be reviewing the formula, how its application and everything. So yes, if you want to watch it, so without any further ado, let's just get a rolling. So now the liquid lipsticks comes in a very colorful packaging like this, giving the perfect summer. And these are the mini version of the original matte melt liquid lipsticks from Lakme. And these minis are priced at 400, pretty affordable price range. And to be very honest, I think the minis are really great because I don't finish a liquid lipstick. I have so many liquid lipsticks, I don't finish them. So minis are really great. You can try so many colors, so many shades when you buy mini. The applicator, doe foot applicator, is a very good one. It is a little bit it's a very nice fuzzy applicator. I really like it. It really takes the product. You don't have to dip in quite a lot. With one dip, you can cover your lips, but you need to dip it, because to be very honest, the pigmentation, like this, it doesn't have a lot of coverage. It will show your, pigmentation on the lips. So yes, on that note, I would like to say these don't have that much coverage. You have to build it up to get that exact coverage if you have hyperpigmentation on your lips or dark lips, because I have this too over here, like a little bit of hyperpigmentation on this side of my lip. It does showcase that. So with nude colors, it is very hard to get that coverage. The formula is very comfortable. I really like the formula. It is not powder matte finish. It is gonna be like a moisturized matte finish. The lasting power of this liquid lipsticks are pretty much around 5 to 6 hours, not more than that. So yes, that's what I felt about these. Nothing much to say about this liquid lipsticks, but the formula is quite good. The colors I got are very pretty. So yeah, without any further ado, let's just get start with the swatches. So the first shade that I am going to be swatching is the Nude Umbrella. It is a pink, and it is a pink nude shade, but a bit of warm pink nude shade, which really absolutely works very well with medium to light, medium to dusky skin, deep dusky skin tone. I would say that please go with a brown lip liner, otherwise it's a very beautiful. The next shade I'm going to be trying out is in the shade Pink Footprint. It's a beautiful pink shade with a very berry undertone, a bit of like a slight bit of berry undertone. The next shade is Brown Souvenir. It is a brown shade, simple, a bit with red undertone to it. So it's a very pretty shade. I think all Indian skin tone, it will flatter all Indian skin tone, and it is a very beautiful, lovely brown shade. The last and the final shade is Red Boots. It's a very nice red and pink shade. This is a warm red and pink mixed combo. It is not that cool tone one which will make it look neon. It is not that. It looks good, like a good red in a warm sunlight. Again, it looks pink when it's in the evening and all. So it has that dual effect to it. It's a nice pretty shade. You can wear it anytime with anything. So it's a very pretty shade, an interesting shade to be honest. So that's it guys, those were the swatches of the newly launched Lakme Absolute Matte Melt Mini, and I really really love the formula. It is very moisturizing, not drying. Still, it also doesn't transfer that much. Yes, it will transfer a little bit, but not crazy transfer. I love all the shades, and my favorite shades that I loved among all these are, number one is the Nude Umbrella. It's a very beautiful warm pink nude shade. And then next shade is this one, which I really like, is Brown Souvenir. I really love because it will suit every Indian skin tone, and it is an amazing shade. I love this one. And the another shade that I loved that is right now I'm wearing is Red Boots. It's a very beautiful red shade, but with pink undertone. You have to keep that in mind, because when I saw the shade on the swatches, it looked like a red, but in the actual application it is a red shade with pink undertone, but it's a warm pink and red shade. So these are the three shades that I really loved, and I'm gonna keep this. And I really love these minis, they are so cute, and the packaging wise they did an excellent job that Lakme did to come out with such a cute packaging. And yes, that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed the review and the swatches of the liquid lipsticks. And yes, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel, that would mean a lot to me. So yeah, we'll see you in my next video. Till then, bye.